Body Mass Index. How to calculate your BMI, and why it is important to know your body mass index. What is body mass index, and why I want to understand my BMI? Body mass index is a dimension of someone's weight to their height. It gives an inexpensive and easy approach to categorizing human beings in line with their BMI rate, so that we can display screen people's weight class and imply their potential danger for fitness conditions. The BMI is a convenient rule of thumb used to extensively categorize a person as underweight, regular weight, overweight, or obese, primarily based on tissue mass or muscle, fats, and bone, as well as height. Commonly everyday BMI tiers are underweight, underneath 18.5. Normal, 18.5 to 24.9. Overweight, 25 to 30. And obese is over 30. Why it is important to know your BMI. It is important to understand that being overweight can lead to more than a few chronic situations, which include type 2 diabetes, high blood pressure, heart or blood vessel problems, cardiovascular disorders, and musculoskeletal problems. Being underweight is not good either. It can lead to other unpleasant issues, like risk of malnutrition, osteoporosis, and anemia. Besides, BMIs below 20 and over 25 were related to higher all reasons mortality. How to calculate your BMI? Actually, it's easy. Simply divide your weight in kilograms by your height in meters squared. For instance, in case your weight is 70 kilograms, and you are 185 centimeters tall, your BMI calculation will look like this. What does your BMI mean? If your BMI is less than 18.5, you are within the underweight category. This may not be good for your health. Consider visiting your health professional to discuss your meal plan. If your BMI is between 18.5 and 24.9, you are within the healthy weight category. This is generally good for you. Try to keep this weight further, especially as you get older. If your BMI is between 25 and 29.9, you are within the overweight category. It's an alert point. It is better to start your way towards a healthier weight. In case your BMI is 30 or over, you are within the obese category. It means you are in trouble, and should see your dietitian to work on the plan of losing some weight as soon as possible. Don't rush into it though. Trying all the possible diets and losing weight too fast might affect your health condition dramatically. Besides, very often the problem hides in your hormones. So, talk to your doctor as soon as possible to figure out what can be done to help you to reduce weight. Differences in BMI. As we've already mentioned, when calculating BMI for adults, a result between 18.5 and 24.9 is considered to be within the healthy weight range. However, there are some exceptions. For example, the healthy weight BMI range tends to be lower for people of Asian background, higher for those of Polynesian origin, higher for older people, higher for elite athletes with higher than normal levels of lean body tissue or muscles. It is important to remember that the BMI equation is only relevant for adults and should not be used as an indicator of a healthy weight for children. Pregnancy also affects BMI, but a woman's weight gain during pregnancy is necessary and inevitable, and is considered to be temporary. Let us know in comments what is your BMI, and we'll come back to you with recommendations on how to improve it. Stay healthy and fit. And see you next time.